I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see what links you've visited in Instagram. Have you ever clicked on a link in an Instagram story or bio and later wished you could find it again? It happens to the best of us. Whether you're looking to revisit a product, an article, or a fascinating webpage you stumbled upon, tracking your digital path can be incredibly useful. In this video, I'll show you how to see what links you've visited on Instagram. This feature can be a real lifesaver for retracing your steps in the vast world of online content. Now let's walk through the steps to see what links you've visited in Instagram. Step 1. Navigate to your Instagram home screen and then tap the menu icon at the top of this screen. A menu pops up. Step 2. Tap your activity in this menu. Your Instagram activity menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down to the How You Use Instagram section and then tap Link History in this section. The Link History window opens where you'll see a list of all of the links you've visited through Instagram. You can tap any of these links to visit them again. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.